This is what happens when two marmots communicate.